What is up, guys? Oh, okay. See sentence. Okay, sure. Yes. Hello, guys. My name is, you know, Recon Expert. Yes. Ultimate Team. I know Ultimate Team, okay. I played it before on FIFA 21. Okay. We're not here for Ultimate Team. We are here for new career. Download this. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Damn, manager. Okay, club name. I'm gonna call this Nike FC. Don't. Is that not how you spell Nike? Shut up. Short name. Just call us. And by the way, I will change it if the name is wrong. Okay. Who are we taking over? Sometimes from FC. Okay, ooh. Town Park. No. Duh, no. Hell no. Let's see, what do we have? Homestead. Yep. Alright. Jesus Christ, that's me. Okay. Nike FC football. Okay. Yep. We're done, not gonna do. We're gonna do professional. 5 minutes. Congratulations. Yep. Fans. Ready to shine. Okay. So, I think we're gonna sign some players first. Who should we hire? I'll rename that.
A warm welcome to you all. Without further delay, we are pleased to introduce your new manager.
Manager one. Wow. Okay, who are we gonna have to find? Screw it, let's do this. Nike. Okay, I feel like that's not how you spell Nike. N-I-N-K. Okay, Nick FC. Never mind, it's Nick FC. Sorry, Nick. I can't change the name now, but it's Nick FC. Screw it. It's fine. Okay, transfer hub. Yeah, I know. I know how to scout people. Let's go get some players. Okay, so. Oh. Turn who you want. Yep. Search. Okay, let's go attempt to buy him before we play our first match of the season, because I don't know. Approach to buy. Oh, we got better. Okay. Killing Buffet for a chance. Reject offer. No. That's match day. Let's play our first match of the. I know. Let's play our first match. Oh, I kicked the shit far forward. Bam. Soon. Okay.
Well, it is one of the great venues.
Okay, this is why Mandarin will pees me off sometimes. I don't want it to be their game sentence. For default, okay, I'm on default.
World football and well worth a visit should you get the chance. Here we are at the Mestalla in Valencia. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, thanks, Derek. This is their first pre-season game. Time for players to get their match fitness, coaches to develop tactics, new signings to be integrated, and maybe youngsters to be given a chance.
Plenty of running room in the wide position. Cross could be useful. And keeping it out. And now the delivery. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one.
Oh, okay. So then where's this?
Albion getting forward with options available. Well, he has players waiting at the back post.
Oh.
Well, it's a moment he would like to have back if possible.
God damn it. Damn it. Don't know how I missed that one. I'm mad. How did I miss that? How did I manage
that? We've been following the changes at the club with a good deal of interest. New manager at the helm. Obviously all smiles and handshakes before kickoff. But you do feel, don't you, it's vital he gets off to a quick start.
Well, as with any new manager, he'll want to get his ideas across.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart!
Get that
and
man.
A goalkeeper in
Make
great
sure.
form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
What? In tarnation.
Can they create something from here?
No. You can give that crap
And
back.
It's with Jonsson. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely.
Okay.
Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Well, following on from the previous incident, he sees yellow now. Hodgson. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Takes the shot. And a goal!
Yes.
1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
Sue? Calm down.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into...
Oh, that was good. Let's shot to...
...to the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it, but you...
Results. Did we win? Yes, we did. 2 goals, actually. Okay. Next time... okay. Who's here? Who's here? Andrew Robertson. No, why not? Allison. Ooh. Transfer home. Let's get him. That's time to get him. Approach by. Don't worry, we'll be back for you guys. Okay, let's just click some match. Okay. Not this sim. Quick sim it is. Now. Let me just... Jump to results. 3-2, we won. Yep. Quick sim. Bro, that was... We demolished that there. Okay, semi-finals. Oh, semi-finals. Alright, well, I'm gonna play this match since this is actually serious. It's not entirely seriously, but... this team actually has a proper...
Hello from one of the great venues in world football, the Estadio San...
So they have a couple of...
Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And we have action from the semi-final stage of this pre-season tournament coming up for you. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, we're now down to the final four, Derek. It's been a great tournament up to now. Good preparation for the upcoming season. And both teams would love to get to the final in a few days' time to cap it all off.
How's that now? He kept that in. And I know it's AI, but Jesus.
Oh, managing to beat him. Cross-fired over. Will it happen this time? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant.
Foul, question mark?
It looks promising. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, Derek, what a season he is having at the moment. He has the most assists in this competition, and his passing range has been brilliant. I'm sure he'll create another couple of chances again today.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball, but it stopped a promising attack in its tracks, and you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there he's not going to take any messing about here.
Takes it on, and a goal!
Yes.
Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
Now if we lose, I'm going to be so mad. I'm going to jump. Yeah. We're going to play finals. Okay, so we're going against Bugs. It did bug. Here we go. This is a friendly final. Okay. Here we go. The final. I don't know why he's our captain. Why is everyone in the back our captain? Let's see our stuff. Oh my.
It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we have action from the pre-season final just seconds away. Stuart, how do you see this one going? Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Excellent refereeing. Oh, big opportunity. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
I don't trust my team enough. Yes. Nikes or Nick? Nike FC. It's a juggle. Oh, now we're in the Premier League. Oh, this is good, isn't it? Splendid now. Now, Alisson. Hey, back. Am I wrong? Not wrong. Saying is it Liverpool? Cause I want. Screw it. Wait, hold on. If I might get a player. Holland. Son, yes. Son's actually not a bad player. We could get him. He's not bad. Yet, no, we're gonna attempt to buy Son. Don't. Shut the hell up, you fatty player. Man, don't. PSG. How many goddamn training days is there? Screw it, I'm just gonna do the counter because it's way easier. Mm. so... Alright, let's go against them. Listen. Oh, it's ours time. Hopefully we demolish them. Oh. Oh. Okay. That's... Alright, now we have to... Okay. Oh my god. Oh. How did you not expect that? I expected it all. Okay.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week, and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Albion taking on Chelsea.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Havertz! Oh, strong hand on the ball. Oh, a good diving save.
Oh,
the ball lost here. Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Thiago Silva plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. Hakim Ziyech plays alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And Timo Werner starts alongside Romelu Lukaku. Could be! It's still alive! And I think the threat has been averted.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
Well, Timo Werner, a high-quality striker, whatever way you analyse it. In the context of this game, what do you expect to see from him, Stuart?
Defenders, Derek, hate playing against players with pace, and he's got plenty of pace to run in behind, and he does it cleverly.
Hang on, Stuart, it's a chance! The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. And it's with Gunn.
What?
And Chelsea regaining possession.
God damn it. Oh. I swear. Scrap.
Timo Werner. Well, the goalkeeper managed to make the save without much difficulty in the end. Being pressed hard. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Oh, the threat is there. He didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Time to make this count.
Draper. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Timo Werner. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. It comes to nothing in the end. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Now Patterson. Oh, a fine block. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Taken short. And making the move to the inside. On to Riley. Oh dear, not a great effort, was it?
Oh, God. It's a goddamn Premier League. Come on, people.
Chilwell.
Oh, I have to score now.
Timo Werner. Kai Havertz. Ziyech. And there it is!
Okay.
The opening goal! 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it!
No, you don't. No, they don't.
And back underway. 1-0 it is.
Okay, now they're just going to demolish. Come on, we've got to make more things happen. But that's why we need better players.
Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.
Yeah.
Firing it towards goal. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. It's a perfect challenge. Lukaku in position. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal. Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
I know that.
Can he play it in? Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Yeah, I know.
Well, being pressed here.
You
it
jerk.
Has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
I actually can't see.
Mateo Kovacic. Skipping away. Lukaku. Well, he didn't catch it badly, but certainly questions to be asked about the lack of accuracy there.
Shut the hell up.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time.
Okay, got it. Wait.
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time.
Midfield attack 4-2. Wait, actually, wait. This man right now. Yeah, this is the tactic for a moment. Alright, we're ready.
Into the second half, and work to do for Albion here.
Dino, my ball. Come on.
An incisive pass. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Real chance. And the ball is loose. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. They favoured a short one here.
Bro, who takes short one? Bro, I wonder who does me.
Is it going to be? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Well, I think many of us have felt for a while it was only a matter of time before this deal went through, and now it has been confirmed. Marcelo Brozovic has completed his move to PSG.
Yeah, I like the look of him. I think it's a good move for both him and the club. Let's hope he makes an impact fairly quickly.
Oh.
Options in the middle. Can he take advantage? The referee has given a corner. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
Come on. Oh, and short.
And over comes the corner. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Riley.
What?
Possession won. And the pass could do damage. Can they put it away? Well, they can keep possession of it now.
Let's try to get Van Dijk, because he's actually a good defender.
And into the last 30 minutes now. The one player who had a lot to say for himself in the first half was Hakim Ziyech. What did you make of what you saw from him?
Well, it's been quite clear that Chelsea have been second best in terms of possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
There's a slide draw pass, and it's gone in here. Just what Chelsea fans wanted to see. The lead extended to 2 goals. Well, a second goal for them here. Showing a lot of guile there. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. And his teammate got him out of trouble.
Yeah, and this is going to be the end for us. Down to results. Oh, we scored 2, though, so... not bad. Hold on, how did we lose 3-0 to other teams then, and we... the fuck? Just looking at our schedule for the next couple of weeks. Oh my god, we have actually some matches, and then to repeat, but so yeah. Okay, alright guys, that's the end of this video. This is just the end. Thanks everyone for watching. See you next time, guys. Peace.